Good morning, everyone. We are in our final week of remote learning, and I just have a few updates I want to share with you guys real quick. Remember, today you can pick up your final packet at the school from 8 to 5. When you pick up your packet, you will also receive any supplies or personal belongings that you had remaining at the school. I packed those up last week. I went through lockers and your baskets and anywhere in the room that you had supplies. I got them together and put them all into a bag. So you should receive that bag this week when you pick up your packet. If you are someone who does an online packet, you can come today and get your supplies, or you can also pick them up on Friday when you come to pick up your final report card. On Friday is when you will turn in the last packet. There will be people at the school from 8 to 5 on Friday for you to turn that packet in, get your final report card, any final things that we want to send home. Plus, if you come Friday, we have a special treat for you because the entire school met our school-wide AR goals, so that's great, and we hope to see you Friday. If you're not able to come Friday, you may turn in your packet on Monday next week from 8 to 5 as well, and you will also get your report card then, but you'll miss out on that special treat. We're only doing the special treat on Friday, so try to make it Friday so you can get that. Okay, so we have an update on AR. I had a student who worked super hard this week, and I'm super proud of her, and I just wanted to do a quick shout out. So Akila, I'm so proud of you. You got 5.5 AR points just this past week. That is super awesome. Great job. Keep it up. We still have one more week left that anybody can AR test. Remember, I want us to keep working on reading and testing. Plus, I'm rewarding you for your efforts. So if you keep testing and getting points, you might see a special surprise. I'm going to try this week to post a few more books read alouds, so stay tuned for those. I'm also going to try to post some more science experiments. I know some of you guys did those last week and really enjoyed them. I did a couple of them with my daughters, and we're going to continue working on them this week. So I'm hoping to get some videos up showing you what we've been up to. I hope you guys all have a great final week. I wish it was a final week with you guys in person, but we can't change that. We have to do what's safe for you guys. So have a great week. Bye, guys.